One of the most important things that I think women should do is do a pap smear. A pap smear takes a couple of minutes. Very important test. It's a preventative measure to prevent you from getting cervical cancer. Cervical cancer, there's a high incidence here in Jamaica. So doing a simple pap smear, that could prevent it. I strongly recommend getting a pap smear done, whether once in 2 years or every on a yearly basis, based on the recommendation of your practitioner. So that is extremely important.